You'll stay being yourself, okay?
It's not good today. It's great today.
And you don't be late. On time. Everything has to be on time. All right?
Be Tiger.
I have three girls on the team from last season. I think Lily, Ellie, and Maisie thought that they were safe. But I think they should be a little nervous. You never know who's going to come in and pass you right up.
Hi, guys. Hi. Who's sore today? I saw some really, really great things yesterday. I saw some stuff I loved. I saw some stuff that I was like, ooh, timing is a big thing for me. Remember the original team that we had, you know, like with Maddie and Mackenzie and all them? I mean, they were like clones, like dancing on stage together. You couldn't tell who was who. It was like one person dancing. And yesterday I saw 20 people dancing. I know I said Gia was consistently on the correct timing, so let's hope that we're all kind of on that same page today. Dance-wise, I saw, you know, like four or five super, super strong technicians. But I need to see the whole package today. I need the performance as well. And Abby definitely needs to see it, the performance, okay? Sound good?
There's a lot on the line for these kids today, but nobody has more to prove than I do.
As excited as Lily is to come back and dance with your girls and Abby, I didn't want to, like, burst her bubble or anything.
I can't believe this day is here. Doing this has really made me come back to life again. And there's a lot of people that think I shouldn't be here doing this, but there is nothing that I love more than proving people wrong.
Lily knows that she has cancer. She knows kind of what chemotherapy is, and she knows that she's pretty much paralyzed.
From the waist down.
From the waist down. I mean, our girls love Abby so much. You know, they're not gonna wanna see her like struggling. And then you got like all these new kids that, I mean, I feel like they've got like stars in their eyes, but I don't even know if this can actually really happen.
I need this today. I need something to think of besides chemotherapy and rehabilitation.
One of the things that's like helping her pull through her illness is actually this. She seems like so excited about it.
And hold reality.
Which I think has been great when she's just thinking about it, but now that it could be a reality that she's gonna get back to this team, my question is, can she actually do it?
This is my first time teaching in almost 2 years, and that's huge for me. In 2011,